Hyundai just showed us the production version of their Genesis Coupe less than a year ago, but they're already following it up with a performance version. It's the Genesis Coupe R-Spec, and that car is lighter, less expensive, but more performance-oriented. Now, Hyundai does that in a couple of ways. They take the track package, which you can get on the other Genesis Coupes, and they add it to this car. But they delete some equipment that's unnecessary. They delete Bluetooth. They delete xenon headlights. You don't get the upgraded stereo, and they delete power seats. The result is less weight, but a car that also costs $3,000 less. Now, to enhance performance, they add upgraded brakes, stiffer suspension, and a limited slip rear differential, plus a 6-speed manual transmission.